I've definitely had my fair share of saltwater taffy, you know, in small New England towns during the summer, but taffy isn't normally my go-to dessert. When I'm in New Orleans, however, it is. Bite right in. New Orleans is known for its beignets and its bread pudding, but those all pale in comparison to the deliciousness and charm of the Roman taffy from the Roman Candy Company. That mellow sweetness combined with that addictive chew is just what gets you. The Roman Candyman is such an integral part of the fabric of New Orleans life that after Katrina, people really felt that it was a hopeful sign when they finally saw that mule-drawn cart back on the streets. Because that wagon has been selling taffy street side for almost 100 years.
The original wagon, it was built in 1915, was built specifically for making candy.
So this Roman taffy is considered an Italian taffy, very similar to what we would know as saltwater taffy. The recipe for taffy is actually incredibly simple.
Corn syrup, sugar, a little bit of vegetable chardonnay, and flavoring.
There are only three flavors to choose from: vanilla, chocolate, and strawberry.
And the flavors are distinctive because I mix them myself.
What's difficult is the muscle required to pull that taffy on a big giant metal hook in the back, and it needs to be wrestled into shape. And then he rolls them into these long tubes and then wraps them in wax paper. It's a delicious confection that you can chew on for a long time. Most people would unwrap one and take a bite. I, however, have a different technique. Vanilla, strawberry, and chocolate. All three in a Neapolitan bite. It's really nice, lovely, sophisticated, not too sweet, and just incredibly chewy. The flavors are just so... The chew. I think I need a moment. And if you can't get to New Orleans, the taffy can come to you if you order online. But it won't be on a mule-drawn cart. It has to come by a plane. I'll be here for a while.